This is the Lenovo USB-C hub, and it's really handy for gadgets and devices that only have USB-C inputs like the new MacBook Pro. The Lenovo hub has a single USB-C plug to connect to your main device, and 6 USB 3 ports that are upright, with the bottom two offering higher charging output for phones and other battery-operated devices. It also has HDMI output and memory card reader, so it offers a lot of functionality. And if you're the owner of a newer MacBook Pro, there's no question you're going to need this. I probably don't have to tell you why, but if you want to use any standard USB devices like memory sticks or even just a USB cable onto your MacBook, the Lenovo hub will simply allow you to do that. Do you have pictures, video, or music on a memory card? You can now transfer those files to your MacBook with a regular size and microSD cards. It's really unfortunate that Apple only gives its customers USB-C connections on their latest MacBooks. Even if you want to connect an external HDMI monitor to your MacBook, you'll need the Lenovo hub just to connect it. So with this USB-C hub, you can get back all the functionality on your MacBook for all the current devices that are still on the market today. It also comes with its own carrying pouch to keep it safe in your backpack or bag. So what do you think? Is this something you can't live without for your MacBook? Let me know in the comments and hit that thumbs up button if you enjoyed this video.